I was born a dog. I identify as a dog, but according to my mom,
it's just a